What's going on, guys? My name's Theoatrix, and today I'm showing you a new construction training method that gives you more XP out of planks. So this method involves having a quest trophies hall room, and in the guild trophy space, you can build a mythical cape rack. When you normally build something out of teak planks, you get 90 XP per plank. Just then I used 4 planks and got 360 XP, which makes sense. But on the mythical cape guild trophy space, it uses 3 planks and 1 mythical cape. And when I use it, I get 370 XP and only used 3 teak planks. And when I remove the mythical cape off the wall, I get the cape back and don't have to go get another one. And at this point in time, using oak planks will have a GP per XP of 7.2. So that makes this training method with the mythical cape racks probably the cheapest doable construction training method, and it's unlocked at level 47, which is a very, very low level. Additionally, in the guild trophy space, there is a Cape of Legends rack, and it also uses 3 teak planks, but I tried this one out and it only gives 300 XP per build, meaning you get 100 XP per plank instead of 90 from regular building or 123 from building the mythical cape rack. When you're constructing the cape rack, you need to be really careful because the left click option of the cape on the wall is a teleport straight to the myth skill. The way around that is to go to the joystick in the settings options and toggle the number of mouse buttons to 1. That means every time you click on it, you'll have to right click it and you won't click teleport. A pretty big helper in construction is taking advantage of the game client borders, but I'm afraid with this method you can't do that and you will have to always move your mouse to build and remove the guild trophy space. After training here for about 20 minutes, I was averaging about 260k XP per hour. With oak dungeon doors, you can get 350 to 400k XP per hour, but going through to 99 construction with oak planks is going to cost about 90 mil, but doing this method with the teak planks is only going to cost you 80. On an Iron Man account, this would really get your use out of teak planks and will give you approximately 30 XP more per teak plank that you use. So yeah guys, I quickly wanted to show you this new kind of construction training method. It currently is the cheapest way to get your construction to 99, but as with every method that's dependent on the Grand Exchange, always double check the prices and the GP per XP yourself. If you learned something or enjoyed today's video, be sure to leave a like, and if you're new to the channel, don't forget to subscribe. But as always, thanks for watching and have a nice day.